Lord Sakai.
Lady Masako, has the traitor's wife told you where he's hiding?
Every time I ask, she starts crying and won't look at me.
Can you blame her?
I'm starting to. Maybe a young samurai will charm her. She's inside.
Wait here.
My lord. Lady Masako plans to kill me. I can see it in her eyes.
I won't let her hurt you. But I need your help.
I have told you all I know.
Hachi delivers messages for your husband. That means they have contact. It's only a matter of time until Masako finds them both.
No, you have to save him.
I can only do that if I get to him before she does. You know your husband. Where would he hide?
Let me think.
This is important, Hina. Your husband murdered innocents. I'll be back. I'm giving her time to think about where he might be.
What did you offer her?
Let's take a walk.
I know a place she won't hear us.
I told Hina I would try to save her husband's life.
You know I'm going to kill him.
I had to gain her trust somehow.
So you lied.
I told her I would try to save him. And I will.
What will you tell her when you fail, Jin?
That you cannot forgive his crime, and that I will not stand between you and justice.
Everywhere I look here, I see only the night my family died.
You had a family before you married Lord Adachi. Could you go to them?
My older brother died a few years ago, and my sister, the assassins butchered her. The only thing I recognized was her gold sash.
I didn't mean to make you relive that day.
It never leaves my mind. There should be music.
What?
My grandchildren would make songs with me here to celebrate the changing of the seasons. I will never hear them play again. Thank you.
Leave me alone!
Hina!
Get to the house! We need her killer. Now.
Better look around. They must have left a trail. This way. Why would someone kill Hina?
To keep us from finding Sadao.
The traitors knew we had her.
It was a long journey from the woodcutter. Many people saw her with me.
You made sure they did. You used her as bait.
I hoped her husband would take it.
You should have told me your plan.
So you could stop me?
I promised to protect her. Only one set of tracks. Whoever the killer is, they're alone. With Hina gone, we need them alive.
Show me your skill!
Within 10, we took a game.
Let him die.
I'm bleeding! No, not you!
Hachi, Sadao's brother.
Why did you kill Hina?
Tried to free her. She wouldn't leave. Wanted to save Sadao. She screamed for you. I didn't mean to.
Where's your brother?
I failed him. I won't betray him.
You can't die! Tell me where he is!
He's gone. Hina died for nothing.
She was murdered by traitors, just like my family. I can't give up the hunt.
He carried messages for his brother. Maybe he had one.
What did you find?
A map of supply routes.
He delivered food to survivor camps. Maybe Sadao is hiding at one. Go to the nearest camp and talk to the monk in charge. He might know what the map reveals.
What about you?
I will bury Hina. I owe her that. I'll find you at the camp when I'm done.
send your best warrior. We'll fight!
Masako said to find the monk in charge of this camp. He may be able to read the map I found on the traitor's brother.
My lord, anything to offer from your hunting?
Lord Sakai, how good to see you.
I'm...
Terrible things are happening along the roads in Sago, my lord.
The Mongols are skilled in using terror to control people.
This was more than that. I saw them hang a man from the trees while his father watched. I still hear his father's screams.
I'll find them before they harm any others. Junshi, I should have expected to find you here.
How may I serve you, my lord?
Do you know these lands well?
I set up all of these camps.
Does this map mean anything to you?
We give these to our wagon drivers who deliver food. They mark where the camps are so no one gets missed. Is that blood?
Do you see anything that isn't one of your camps?
I hear rumors of our own people killing each other in Ariake.
Traitors are preying on innocent people. They murdered the women and children of Clan Adachi. You can help bring them to justice.
This map shows Ariake's lighthouse. We have no camps there, but people have said bandits have taken it over.
Not bandits. Something worse.
Lady Masako has arrived. I think she prefers to speak with you.
What have you learned?
The headman of Kuta village might be at the lighthouse.
Clan Adachi built that for Ariake. This traitor has no shame.
Sadao has men protecting him. There's no way they won't see us coming.
Good. I want to give that traitor just enough time to fear what's coming.
Let's go. Why would Sadao betray you?
I accused him of stealing rice, starving our people to turn a profit.
You think he caused the rice shortages that hit Kuta?
I could never prove it, but it was such a disaster. I knew he was trying to hide something.
Bad men are good at hiding their true natures. Guards outside.
The coward is hiding at the top.
Killed Sado. Masako.
He helped kill everyone I loved. And for what? To satisfy his pathetic hatred?
When the Mongols defeated the samurai, I wanted to die with them. I threw myself into a battle I knew I couldn't win. It was easier.
How do you survive?
I remember that I have people to protect, and the dead to avenge.
With Sadao dead, whoever is responsible will hear that I'm alive and hunting. They'll become afraid, make a mistake.
Just be careful, Masako.
You too. You are a part of this now.
We found all the traitors on the list, except for the samurai who ordered the killings.
I'll go back to Toyotama, retrace our steps.
Find me when you learn more.
Heel!
Stand and fight me!
Whoa. Ah!
Heal! don't stand a chance.
We have to do something.
My lord, we're going into Azumo Bay. Help us fight.
You'll endanger everyone inside if you start a fight.
The Mongols are starving and beating our elders, punishing them for a prisoner who escaped.
Your elders had nothing to do with that. Where are they being held?
One's near the shrine. We think the other two are in the houses.
How are you planning to get in? The gates are sealed shut.
There's an opening in the fence by the main gate. We used it as children to sneak out.
I'll use it to sneak in. Stay out of sight until I've opened all the gates.
Thank you, my lord.
Show me your skill!
Hurt.
I'm fine. They wanted me to heal their sick.
And you refused. Stay here until I've dealt with the rest.
Please, free our blacksmith, Izumi. The Mongols are holding him in one of the houses.
Soon. You're safe now.
I was sure they were going to kill me. They already killed one blacksmith.
No, he escaped. You will too. But stay here until it's safe. Safe here until I deal with your captors.
Thank you, my lord. They were working us to death.
You're free now.
Mongols threatened to kill my people unless I accepted their rule. I was about to give in.
You were strong to resist. Remain hidden until it's safe to come out.
The Mongol warlord has taken over my home. Please, drive him out and free us all.
It's not safe here. Run.
Chiharu!
Who will fight?
Samurai.
You tortured and abused my people.
Accept Mongol rule, and your people will not suffer.
You're a liar and a coward. You deserve nothing less than death.
I will take nothing less than your head.
Hold on to the hot stuff, samurai!